probably gonna need somebody to spot me here. This is probably the worst section of it.
Okay. I'll spot you, buddy.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, it's probably gonna get me. Not too bad. I know it.
I mean, my goal is just to get as close to this tree as possible. Use that tree.
Sure, this ain't the way to come. On that tree. Off here.
Send it?
No, I'm serious.
Yeah, I mean you might be.
I'm talking about pull off, let it go to your skid plate.
Let's get him out of here.
Yeah. Hey, don't you ain't gonna You just gonna have to let him winch you backwards, dude. You can break something if you don't. We should have come right here. Tire spin, you'll dump him. Joey, you think you can pull him without sliding? You might ought to straighten your tire up. Cause you'll
I got it like you, that. So I'm
on purpose?
Rock, so
look.
Yeah.
Kind of like that.
Yeah.
Maybe that'll help. I don't know.
I don't know if my brakes are even going to hold for me.
That's what I'm worried about. Maybe it won't take that much to get him, because he's going to be helping.
Center of that tree. You're gonna have to have the whole razor go up the hill.
On both sides. No. The whole razor slid. It slid off this rock, and just you're hooked. Because you, what the hell's wrong with Joey's left front tire?
What are we doing?
I can't go back. The tree.
No.
Joey, you want to come off the ledge?
We could hook a winch to him.
Wow, and now if Ryan would have gotten, could he not have gotten on top of this rock?
We could come here.
See, I'd have to get on top of this rock. And I'm not doing that. What?
You're good.
Hey, buddy.
What up? Thanks for your help. Good job, buddy. I don't want to be on that rock. I want to come down. But I don't know, if you drop down here, I don't know if you can turn.
I'll come down right now. We'll let Joey park sideways, that way if I go to rolling, he can catch me. How's that sound? Come off right here, what do you think?
I wouldn't.
Why?
I don't know, I just don't like this.
I don't think that's it either.
If you keep on the high side the whole way you can, I push myself into that tree. Look at all this blue paint.
Kicker.
You have a map in your razor?
Yeah. Well, just a tablet, not a paper.
Yeah, I think this is where we need to come off.
Oh, let's try it.
I mean, like if it wasn't so tilted, you'd get the complete left side right here, all the way up here. And then,
yeah, but I mean.
Then you're going to really.
Yeah, exactly. I ain't doing that. Tablet. We'll see what this is like. We'll see what this is like. This may be a huge mistake. But I just need you to line me up.
You want your tire to hit right here?
Yep.
Okay. Then you're going to have to come off that rock right there.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to put my left front. My left front's going to be over here.
Okay.
and I'm gonna run right across it. And just kind of just, I'm gonna belly slide off of it best I can.
Where's it, CB? Chad.
Yeah.
All right, so right now you're at the end of Mason Jar.
Yeah, right there where it starts, but it goes up the hill.
Should be trail. You should see 12.
Do what now?
We're probably overthinking this.
We probably are. Let's just, yeah.
We're going to find out. Maybe we ain't. Maybe we'll be wishing we'd have thought harder.
Yeah. I hope not. I hope we look like geniuses. Oh my God, those guys are the smartest rock spotters ever. Changing her up, Joey. So we're changing it up.
You don't need no luck, buddy.
My God. See, I don't want it to slide over there.
Put it in high and just floor it. Good job, buddy. Look at the sunset.
Huh?
Sunset.
Yeah, no, that's awesome.
Damn.
It does. The door was gone.
Hold on, Chris.
Good job, buddy.
I don't know if mine was done with that. I would have rolled.
That's pretty sketchy.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
My suspension's so soft. I don't know, man. All right, come on, Chris.
Can I line up?
Yeah, pretty close. You're gonna cut it a little that way, and then.
Right there.
You're lined up. You got about another 6 inches, 8 inches.
That's pretty sketchy, ain't it? Straddled that thing, went over it. I just drove right across the top of it.
That's pretty much a bend in
me,
too.
Is it?
Fuck you guys, didn't it?
Yeah.
Good job, ma'am. Job.
Well, I mean, it felt like I almost closed my damn eyes. I'm not even joking.
Yeah.